أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم In the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful Almighty God listening and He is watching Almighty God, Allah says in the Holy Quran direct He is watching and He is listening He take care all mankind and the time whoever they are going in this earth they have destiny forecast like He put it here Suppose if he came in this earth 10 years after he die, he wrote it down already. 72 years, 60 years, 49 years, 38, 36, all he wrote it down destiny for every single each woman and man, destiny, fate and his time in this earth like. So Almighty God listening and watching only Quran says, You can't find in the Bible because man give to that, 40 people give to that. And you can't find in Gita, Valmiki and Tulsidas, they give to that. And they have Vedas, but they don't know who give to that. Suppose, if I say Hindu, one BJP leader, he said to, in India, watch Ramayana TV serial. Suppose, if you buy any book, You want to be no author name. I'm right or wrong? Suppose if you know James Bond movies and you want to be paperback and you want to be, you know, James Bond serial continue and what the title and what is James Bond hero name, British spy like and what is the, you know, this is number. You want to be make details that movie And you want to be know that paperback, paper novel like, and you know that this guy wrote it down like. So Hindu, they don't understand these points. Christian, they don't understand these points. Both is illiterate, uneducated. Sorry, my English is not good, but I can explain you. These guys is a evil shaitan. Hindu and Christians, they don't check books they have. Bible have, they don't check, Jesus was in this, he didn't give to that, they forget everything. And they say, inspired book, we want to be, you know, follow this. Same thing Hindu, Valmiki, he saw the dream every day and he wrote it on that book in Sanskrit. And 99% Sanskrit they don't know in India. Hindu. So, Ramayana, the guy, RSS leader, he says, Do you watching Ramayana? He asks Indians in this crisis moment time, lockdown India, that time he asks, and this decision 100% wrong. 100%. Why? Because laborers they don't have food and they can't stay in Delhi, they can't stay in the Bombay, Maharashtra because they don't have food and they don't have, you know, money to pay rent also. Wherever they have shelter and they can't pay rent and they can't, you know, survive wherever they're working, they daily wages guys. Suppose if they work today, they can eat. Like this Dalit people and this guy Brahmins, RSS, BJP, and they want to be killed Dalit people, backward people. That's why they make decision immediately, emergency like. I don't understand why not he give it to, like, you know, New Zealand gave to 48 hours before shutdown and she proclaimed in New Zealand, Prime Minister, she says 48 hours after we shut down. And this guy, he shut down only 4 hours he gave to in the evening time. And he shut down and he not think, laborers, how come they survive? So this guy is evil, Shaitan, RSS and BJP, Modi, Yogi, Amit Shah, And his leader, he says, do you watching Ramayana? Who wrote it down that? TV serial, Rahim Mausum Raza, Muslim. And these guys, thankless. They don't understand Muslim means. These guys, they did it 370. They want to be occupy Hindu Kashmir. And they said this Kashmir land belongs to Hindu and deliberately force they have curfew over there, and they grab that land, like, and 370 article he passed that. What happened today? He's in his home, Amit Shah, home minister. He can't come outside. 21 days he have prison, like, I'll give to him punishment, Allah. But he don't accept Allah punishment. He just say, this is the fun, I want to be stay in the home, like. Because he will mind. Other one, they leaders, Kashmir leaders, they underground, disappear, vanish, like. Why? Police, they grab every home leaders. They went over there and they grab and they put it some other, place. Common people, they don't know Kashmir leaders where they gone. Since 6 months. And they close over their internet. You can't see where they gone. So today, you can see all Hindu under pressure, lower caste people, backward class, scheduled caste people under pressure, and they left Delhi and Maharashtra, big cities. Almighty God, He showed the power in India, but they don't understand Allah means. Same thing Christian, they don't understand Allah means. I give one example to understand Allah. He talking direct. Allah says, when the man have, crisis moment, he have bad time, that time he remember only Almighty God, true God, He says. Same thing, Pope asking, oh God, save us, in Rome, Italy. And Donald Trump, he says, ask Almighty God. He don't mention, Jesus direct. He says, Almighty God. Hindu, they're watching Ramayan. And the guy Modi says, we have victory, 18 days we won the war. And 21 days he, put dilemma, very bad situation for all Dalit today. 100% this decision failed in India. And they're asking Almighty God. Even yesterday I went up to, McDonald's here for my coffee every day. I go over there, I walk. So when I'm coming in church, St. Paul Church behind me. So somebody is, ringing the bell, big, they have bell over there. Turn, turn, turn. The situation came now. Honestly, I'm telling you, I'm living here 13 years. I never saw, once in a blue moon, one time I saw bell, ringing like long time ago. No noise, I say, what's going on here today? How come somebody come, Arya, air, this is pulling that rope. So this is the reality. Man asks when he have, trouble, even in the, Allah says, when you are trouble in the ocean, and your boat is, collapsed, that time you ask and you came brink on the, in the ocean, like, when you come outside, you forgot God. Situation under pressure, that time you remember. Situation is a good, you forgot Him, Allah says. This is the challenge for mankind. Allah only telling this kind of, nature man have, because He made him and He knows. Like, if you make car, you give to model, engineer, he give to, copy, to how to drive and what, he give to kilometers and how much you need petrol, gasoline, catalog, he give to you. Same thing, Almighty God make man and He know His nature. That's why He is a thankless like man. When he need something, He ask Almighty God. Whenever He is in trouble, that time He ask, like, Allah says direct for mankind. This is the thankless nature. So one more I give to you in this video. If you know, my Muslim brothers, this book, if you know, this book have one big, you know, support for Almighty God. Allah says in this Panch Surah, if you are Muslim, if you reading Urdu, Arabic in this book, so you know this dua, prayer. فَاللَّهُ خَيْرُ حَافِظِ وَهُ أَرْحَمُ رَاحِمِينَ. Allah says in my language, بس اللہ بہترین حفاظت کرنے والا اور سب سے زیادہ مہربان. I mean, Almighty God says, I am the real protect you. Only I can protect you. I am such a, you know, big help for you, like, direct Almighty God says, single person. If you are in trouble, you recite this 11 times. The chapter number 363, if you are Muslim. Check that. 11 times you recite in the morning, Allah protect you up to evening. Evening you recite 11 times, Allah protect you up to in the morning. In night, whole night He protect you. So, this kind of example in my religion Islam, one British guy, he working in India, he give to one example for one, Muslim. Muslim came in his office. The British white guy, he working over there, he used to be British rule 350 years in India. That time British guy, he working in his office. So man, Muslim, he came and he said, your house is burning over there. He said, no. He have confidence. He said, no, my house can't. Later on, that house, neighbor, all houses burn. His house is, you know, still not burn. So, the guy, Muslim, he asked, how come you say this? So, he said, you're Muslims. One guy, I read one in the book, one guy, he is a farmer and he pray dua, protect, oh my Allah, my house, I'm going for my, you know, work in agriculture, morning, and I'm coming back evening, so up to, you know, morning to evening, protect my house. He made dua and he went and he saw his house is safe. Other, you know, house burn. So he gives the example and he says, if you are paying tax, if you paying tax, Allah protect you. Same thing I did, I pay tax, Allah protect my house. So this is the belief for Muslims. Muslims have 1,000 examples like this. Allah is a true and we naturally check that. What is Allah says to man and what Allah give to, you know, this life and hereafter life, that sign you can find out only in Islam. I give one example, then I want to close this video. Last 2 weeks ago, Tom Hanks in Australia, Tom Hanks and his wife, they have positive coronavirus. That time I make video, I ask, oh Allah, whoever they, coronavirus people, they're suffering, give to, you know, health. I ask Almighty God, Tom Hanks, his wife, and other coronavirus people worldwide. So 100,000 people recover health. 100,000 people. Today in America only, maybe 1,001 patients. 2,000 people already died. But check that. Many recover in America, China, Italy. So this is the time he fixed. Suppose if you live in this earth 50 years, nobody can, you know, give to you more than 50 years life for you. Less than also you can't. Allah save up to 50 years. This is the system Almighty God put it that. And in India, they don't understand Almighty God. Allah take revenge, India. Amit Shah, you give too hard time for Kashmir. You are in home now. You are, and Modi. Modi, he show, you know, Hitler, like, and he give to Dalit, and they migrate own places where they come from, in Delhi or Maharashtra. But man is not, you know, understand powerful God. That's why I say 100% shutdown, lockdown in India, 100% failed.